First of all, I want to thank and welcome Chetan Mishra.
Thank you.
Owner of the Football Link Company. For organizing and giving us this opportunity to come to this beautiful place. And makes me feel that wish I had played football and not cricket in my life. And I concentrated on cricket and I didn't even play for the Indian team. But I want to first of all welcome Chetan Mishra. And Chetan, first of all, thank you for allowing Collins to come here and helping us also enjoy Children's Day with so many children today. I want to thank my entire team in Collins who have actually gotten more than 100 students to play here on a Friday morning. So Chetan, how did this dream, let me just go back to history, you know, a few years back. Why are you here, you know, in this place?
You mentioned cricket, football. I think sports is very important. And I've been a sportsman since I remember. And people think that it's just about fun and engagement. But I think there's a lot of holistic health, mental health and physical health, confidence, personality, and ability to kind of implement things. So this is the playground for a child. So every child needs to play before they go into the real world, both from various different attributes. So that's something that's been very close to my heart. And when I came back, you can use any sport. Koi bhi sport khelogi to bahut achha hi hai. And it doesn't matter what and how good you are. But that whole engagement process is very important. It is as important as education. And holistic growth in education without sports, I think, is kind of lacking in something. So I want to kind of fill that gap. And there's a lot of good stuff happening in this city. And I think I want to be part of that. So that's how the journey started. Football Link, I think there's a lot of isolated work happening in sports and how can we get people together. So we have Collins here, we have an organization here, we have a bunch of schools, and how can we get a lot of different organizations to kind of pool their resources and energy on making sure that we all can utilize and give a platform to children, a platform to children to excel. And it need not be just a standardized way of education. I think that new way of education where it's a lot more, it's practical, it's a lot more, it's social, a lot more, it's behavioral. I think sports will add to that. And that I think is very important for me. And thank you actually for doing this. And you're welcome to do a lot of this. It's great for us.
Great. Thanks, Chetan. I absolutely agree with you and what you've said. That's what this what we have done today as a slight history. Last year, I just spoke to Chetan that, you know, you have this great facility over here. I was also new into the organization, so I was discussing with my seniors also. And last year, we decided to do this. It's taken a year around, but I think so it was worth it. You have a beautiful facility, each and every student. In fact, I personally went on and spoke to a few students and coaches who've come here. They have really enjoyed. And their enthusiasm can be seen. They are still playing, you know, and I also believe sports is such a thing which actually teaches you to lose and come back strongly. You know, if you're a sportsman and if you don't do well in a match, you know, so this, my coach used to tell me that you have another match, and that brings you in your job as well, because every day in your career, in your job also, you'll not have a good day. There'll be bad days, there'll be days when you'll not be performing. But sports, if you're a sportsman, you will bounce back very quickly. And that's what sports teaches you, to bounce back. And I want to thank all the students, all the coaches, teachers, principals, the team who actually went and invited